Hey YouTube, so I have a small shoe haul for you guys that I wanted to share with y'all. So I'm gonna just get right into it as usual, as I always say. So I went to Ross, and I stay in Dallas, Texas, and our Rosses suck. Like, everything in there is no good to me. Not even the purses, not even the house section. But anyways, I seen these shoes that were okay, so I bought them, and it was $12.99, and they did some flip-flops, which is real cute. And then look, I don't really like that part, but it'll be okay if I wear some skinny legs to cover it or something. So yeah, I got these, and then I turned around and found these, which they're cute too, but I just don't like when my toes are out like that. I like the lip part. But yeah, I'm gonna wear these today to the skating ring with my nieces, and I'm gonna see how these go. They're cute. Then I went to Burlington's. And tennis shoes, I love tennis shoes. I like flip-flops too, but I love tennis shoes. It just make you feel some type of way when you have on some brand new shoes. Like, but anyways, I got these Chucks, and I think they're cute. And I only paid $25 for these at Burlington. Yeah. So I got them. Then I got on the internet, because that's my favorite place to shop. I love internet shopping. I don't know why. I think it's just me being addicted to them knocking on my door, giving me the package. Yeah. So I went and I ordered these off Journeys. I am so in love with these, y'all, because I got a pink pair. And when I tell you, I wear my pink pair a lot. A lot. And it seemed like the light is. These are cute. So yeah, it only paid like $49.99 for these, free shipping with Journeys. Journeys, if you order off there, 9 times out of 10, anything you order is free shipping. Like, that's what I love about them. So yeah, got them. Then when I seen them, I said, okay, I got to get me some more Chucks. So I got me some brown Chucks from Converse.com. I think that's the name, Converse.com. And I got these. Y'all, I am in love with these shoes too. Like, they are so cute. And I only paid like $39.99 for these on Converse.com, because they had a sale in women's. So yeah, I got these. Love them. And for my favorite, I buy these almost every 4 to 5 months, because I just love them so much. And you could never go wrong with an icy pair of these. And that's these. Like, some of y'all know these mugs get dirty so fast and they start looking yellow. But yeah, it's the real deal. And I got them in an 8.5 because I wear a 10 in women. And I got them in men's size, 8.5. These type of shoes, you have to order, keep them clean, or don't worry about it, because you know you're going to get some up. And I'm the type, I'll wear these for a good 4 or 5 months, and I'll go buy some up. Like, these are my favorite kind of shoes. So, yeah, you can never go wrong with these. So, yeah, that's pretty much my haul. Thank you for watching. If you watched, thank you for showing love on the other video that I had. And, yeah. Bye.